up this set, this day of rocking shows, of rippers, of our friends over here that are all gonna fucking rip one for you later, right? This next song is called Originators, and it's about manifesting the kind of fucking life you guys want to have. You know, I talk about it all the time, but you know our band. This song is super important to me, and I hope you get it. It goes like this. Life is a demonstrated dream, a work of art. It can't be as real as I believe. Forget what you taught, kill a machine and flee from the flock. Don't you know you can't be anything, anything, anything in this world? La 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 la. Should be warm and welcome to this fine nation of ours. And this song goes out to them. I want everybody's hands up in the fucking air.
We know it's the morning.
Put them in the fucking air. And we're gonna clap away this fucking oppression. Clap it away, baby. Clap it away. All right, Mara, kick it off, baby.
One, two, three, go.
When we go on asylum, we're a welcome in. These days it's received as a sin. question. I don't know if you've noticed, but over here to my right is the Brenna from The Last Gang. Give it up for Brenna! She's filling in for us and she's doing a great job. Fucking give it up for Brenna, I said!
Thank you so much for having me. This is a dream come fucking true.
Well, we love you. We're all girlfriends back home in Los Angeles, so it just made sense. Hi, Jess. I see you back there. I love you, buddy. This song's called Broken, and it's about not being broken anymore. Here you go. I'm broken. What an easy way out. Justifications have been
Exactly.
singing our songs. Thanks for coming early. This really means a fucking lot, honestly. We're gonna play a really old song off our first record, and it's about my friend who was in a relationship where her boyfriend beat her all the time, and she came home one day and she had a big busted chin and big abscess I had to like pop and drain for her and shit. She didn't make it. She's no longer with us. So this song goes out to her. Her name is Cindy. And this song is called Sugarcane. It goes like this. She went back to the guy that beat her, who publicly called her his whore. If he came within 5 feet of me, there'd be a price on his head for sure. It's like, I'd use a fucking hammer on his face. Yes, I'll do that for her. I would bite, kick, stab him now. Then he'd be out of her life forever. I feel bad for the sugar.
Too,
so stick around. Make sure you stick around for those guys.
Yeah.
Just kidding. Well, I know you will.
Yeah. Well, I got a few words dedicated to the piece of shit governor that is running this fucking state. Fuck you, Ron DeSantis. Fuck you and your stupid bigot ass face, bitch. Oh, what I would do. That face is so punchable, I can't even.
Bitch!
Bitch! Bitch!
Alright, you ready? That was nice. I felt it. Okay.
I felt it.
Alright, here we go.
I felt it down in my plums.
2, 3, go.
Yeah.
thanks for supporting. I wish I had your energy. What did you take this morning, my friend? Is this just life? He was kicking his heels up to his butt like it was nothing over there. I'm like, whew.
Otherwise,
so. She's our family. We haven't seen her since COVID. We were left at an airport in France, and she took our bands back to Prague, and then couldn't even get in and out of Prague. It was like a spy movie, y'all.
Yeah.
But Ines took care of us, and it's good to see her face again. So.
Literal tour mom.
Go
love you, Ines.
This one's old too.
This is the time to speak up, speak out loudly the more we feel we are. Abortion safe and legal, motherfucker.